You're in your living room and you're super cozy, just chilling on the couch watching TV. Then that old familiar smell hits you. Someone nearby has decided to light up a cigarette. You know the foam insulation creates an air seal, but is that going to be enough to stop the smell of that cigarette smoke? Let's break it down. Yes, foam insulation does create an air seal, but there's a caveat when it comes to your neighbor's cigarette smoke. Your windows and doors. Those, if they're leaky at all, if you have them open. Anytime you open and close them, outside air is coming in, which means that odor's coming in too. Another thing to keep in mind is your fresh air intake. That's part of your HVAC system. If they're smoking by that intake, as soon as they inhale, exhale, that smoke's coming right into the intake and then it's gonna distribute through your HVAC system. Now let's talk about if you live in an apartment or a condominium. You have a shared wall, and sure, you could insulate that shared wall, but you also likely have some shared vents and things like that. So if they're smoking on their side, you're gonna smell it on your side, whether there's foam insulation there or not, because there's just too many openings between the two. So in the long run, will foam insulation help get rid of your neighbor's cigarette smoke? Not exactly. But there are steps that you can take that will help alleviate some of that smell for you. Well, foam insulation isn't going to solve the problem. There are some things that you can do to combat that secondhand smoke. First things first, if you live in an apartment or condominium, look at your lease agreement or purchase agreement. There may be a clause in there about secondhand smoke exposure. You can also just outright talk to your neighbor. If the secondhand smoke is bothering your allergies or asthma, or it's impacting your health at all, you can get a note from your doctor that simply states that the secondhand smoke is exacerbating some other condition that you have, and you can share that with your neighbor. You can also look to see if there's any community laws that are covered about secondhand smoke exposure in these multi-unit buildings. Like I said, foam insulation won't fix it, but you do have options at your disposal. Now, if you do want to learn more about things that foam insulation can help you with around your house, such as blocking allergens, check out our Learning Center. There you're going to find tons of articles, videos, and things to answer all your questions about home insulation. I'm your building science brainiac, reminding you to bring a little science to every project.